your inner silence, your inner adventure, adventurous side of yourself. So just take a nice deep inhale and exhale out through your mouth. Just imagining yourself in a serene outdoor landscape, which you are, surrounded by nature's beauty. Feel the gentle breeze on your skin and listen to the soothing sounds of nature. Maybe even releasing any emotions. And throughout the sound bath, try to not cross your feet, uncross them. So let the energy from the top of your head ripple down, all the way down towards your feet. Feelings entering through your top of your head. Down towards your forehead. Physically, just let those go at this moment. space and time. If you need another nice deep inhale into your shoulders, and exhale down. Fingertips, toes, let those energies go. Beautiful, nice job.
Thank you.
taking another nice deep breath into your belly. Belly rise up. And exhale out through your mouth. slowly, gently, starting to come back to your physical body. Noticing your breath. Take a nice deep inhale and exhale out. Notice the body. Noticing how you feel. Visualize your energy from head to toe one more time, scanning the body from head to toe. If you find any areas that is calling for discomfort, pain, just direct the breath exactly there. Exhale it away, let it go, release it. So the body is 60-70% of water, and sound is penetrating through every cell of your body. In the water, the sound medium is traveling through, releasing blockages, also releasing any negative thoughts. Calming the mind, calming our nervous system, our emotional being, physical body, relaxing your whole existence. So just anytime if you feel like you need another boost of sound healing, there's always sound healers around and offering their beautiful offering. If you enjoyed this offering, I offer lots of offer. Chucky, you can find me. And just start to wiggle your toes and fingers. Make any micro movements your body needs. Or maybe stretching the fingertips over your head like you wake up in the morning. So some people after a sound bath might feel a little bit maybe energetically drained. That's normal. Energetically a little bit more awake, energized. That's normal as well. Depends on what you're working on. That's the way you feel. I'm like, how do I multitask? I need
two more hands.
I need to open my eyes. I'm like, how is she doing that?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much.
That was really wonderful. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So good.
Thank you.
I am all over all the studios. I have here's QR code to scan and also the upcoming events over there. And, I also hold trainings as well. Probably my next one is in the fall. I train how to become a sound healer as well. Mostly I start with metal singing bowls and gongs, and then dive into crystal. Yeah. Did I answer the question? Sometimes I go travel a different way. peaceful. The energy of the room is nice and really relaxing. May I take a